southern San Francisco Bay's weather report. I'm sure you're all looking forward to some warmer weather since last weekend was so dreary with all the precipitation we got. As the saying goes, April showers bring May flowers. So with that, here is what we have in the 5-day forecast. Monday will be mostly sunny, with daytime highs of 55 and low of 45. So you might need a life jacket for kids at the morning bus stop. Mild wind expected, 20 miles per hour, humidity 70% with a very high UV index of 8, so don't forget your sunblock. Tuesday will be another sunny day with a high of 61 degrees and a low of 48 degrees. Moderate humidity of 69%, another very high UV index of 8. Expect your sunrise at 6:18 a.m. and a beautiful sunset at 7:54 p.m. You might want to enjoy that beautiful sunset if you get the chance. Wednesday will be another sunny day and a tad bit warmer than yesterday, with a high of 66 degrees and a low of 49 degrees. The wind will die down and should be about 15 miles per hour, humidity of 68%, UV index at an 8 again. Remember, it may not seem that warm out, but with the very high UV index of 8, you can still get a bad sunburn. So please wear your sunblock. Sunrise will be at 6:17 a.m. and sunset will be at 7:58. Thursday will be a little bit chillier than Wednesday. This is mainly due to the extra cold coverage. We will have a high of 62 and a low of 49 degrees. The wind gusts will be a little stronger at 18 miles per hour. Humidity has remained steady at 69%, UV index at an 8. For the fourth day in a row, sunrise will be at 6:16 a.m. and the sunset will be at 7:59 p.m. Friday, April 30th will be mostly cloudy with a high of 62 degrees and a low of 51. Towards the afternoon, winds will pick up and should